I don't get scared, and it had me rattled bad.
New tonight at 11, we're hearing from the fisherman who was looking for flounder when he discovered the body of a woman.
And I spoke to him on the phone tonight. He told me that he was searching for flounder alone in the dark with a light and a spear early Saturday morning along the Fort George River near Little Tappet Island when he found that woman. He says he hollered at her, but she didn't answer. Then he noticed blood, and he realized she was not alive. He asked that we not use his name.
I'm walking along the edge of the water, shining my light into the water, staring at the water, looking for fish to gig, and I just walked right up on her. To my startlement, really, I mean, it caught me by surprise, to say the least. You know, I thought, oh my God, something's happened to this girl. Somebody's done this to this girl, and I could have just walked up on it.
He called 911 and waited for police to arrive. The woman's body was sent to the medical examiner's office where an autopsy will be done and to positively identify her as well. JSO has not said how she died, and they have not ruled out foul play.